Flash mobs rob Riverside and Arcadia stores, the latest in a string of such crimes. Sometimes the thieves entered toting trash bags. Riverside police released security footage Tuesday from two burglaries committed about a month apart at the Nordstrom Rack at Canyon Springs Marketplace in Riverside. Video shows thieves in hoodies and surgical masks dumping perfume boxes and display bottles into black trash bags. Stay tuned for more breaking news. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.